Hampshire East is a largely commuter area. Its residents generally working in either Portsmouth or London after the local financial services industry was damaged by the faltering economy. The Conservatives have held their safe seat here, with MP Damien Hines increasing his vote share to 60.7%.